my god, Amber, where your chest? Huh, good question.
After every video that I edit, I'm just like, should I put this up?
플랫. Amber don't have boobs. I'm trying.
Yeah.
Amber's getting ding dong ding dong 눈이 바쁘셔.
머릿속은 빙그르르르. It's really funny like what they're saying. That's why like, "Oh, where's your chest?" I'm just like, "Where is it?" Like, "Oh, is it over there?" I just was like, "Yeah, I need to say something about it."
I'm sorry that I didn't take care of you and that I left you.
I found this. Is this a boob?
Keep looking.
So a lot of the comments were saying like, oh, I'm flat-chested too. Or, Amber, you found my chest.
How is this young man in a girl group? Why is this young guy on the left sounds like a girl? Disgusting duo. Bitch, get out from K-pop. I hope Manber leaves the group.
And honestly, yeah, it does get really annoying. Like, I've been going through thousands and thousands of these comments. It's very hard to read, and I think us humans are just so cruel to each other. We just want to keep judging each other on our looks. I was trying to conform with what society wanted me to do, and as I was doing that, I just felt more uncomfortable. I felt more hopeless. It's tiring, like, you're chasing somebody's approval. 'Cause mom said I've been crossing borders. Never be afraid, even when you're cornered. Stand up straight, fight your way. But I guess, like, I think that's what a lot of people misunderstand is that me being a tomboy or being androgynous is not a concept, that's me. And it's always great to know that, like, I'm not the only person out there that, and that people are deal with that too. And it's just like, hey, I'm not alone. If I can do anything to make someone not feel alone, I'm gonna do it. What's wrong with me? Can you tell me now? What's wrong with me?